She kept the hotel key.
Well, dang, it must have been a good night if she kept the hotel key. 106.7 The Bull, we are going to throw it back. 12 o'clock throwback lunch, Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, Faith Hill, Alabama, Tim McGraw coming up next.
He's a phone.
KWBL.
Denver.
You know what, y'all? Now, Colorado's new country, 106.7 The Bull, is taking you back.
I'll take you back.
Throwbacks.
It's the Throwback Lunch.
I love that old school country.
On 106.7 The Bull.
If you really want to know, she comes here a lot. She just loves to hear the music and dance. Finds her broken heart on every man inside.
Lordy, lordy, I've had one of those nights, straight tequila night, John Anderson kicking off the throwback lunch. I'm Denise Plante. If you got a request, message me at Denise Plante Denver or 303-631-BULL. Kenny Chesney now, Summertime.
Summertime is finally here. That old ballpark man is back in gear. I don't fall in love.
Stepping at the Grizzly Rose, the Throwback Lunch on 106.7 The Bull.
Lazy yellow moon coming up to
in the dark old line on the back seat, counting the stars where the cool grass grows.
Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, Fishing in the Dark. I swear that song reminds me of the night we almost got in trouble, my brother and I. We would sneak out and set trot lines.
I was like, no, no, you're not supposed to do that where I'm from.
But we would catch a lot of fish the next day, honestly. To throw back lunch with Denise Plante, I got Rodney Atkins now, 106.7 The Bull.
Sitting in six lane backed up traffic, horns are honking, I've about had it. I'm looking for an exit sign. Gotta get out to the shade spot where things get hotter. Way down from old back road.
Remember when country sounded like this?
Mm-hmm.
It's the Throwback Lunch on 106.7 The Bull.
Commercial free and the Throwback Lunch.
Woo!
On 106.7 The Bull.
Go ahead and crank this on up.
There ain't no doubt in my mind. Country must be country wild.
Brantley Gilbert has such a good voice. It's a throwback lunch with Denise Plante. I got money coming your way. I'll tell you more about it now. Jody Messina, bye-bye, 106.7 The Bull. Woo!
Boy, you sure look good there standing in the hall. My baby, bye-bye.
We actually can turn back time.
Y'all give it up one more time.
It's the Throwback Lunch on 106.7 The Bull.
The Throwback Lunch with Denise Plante on 106.7 The Bull.
I'm in a hurry to get things done. Oh, I rush until life's no fun. All I rush until life's no fun. All I really gotta do is live and die. But I'm in a hurry and don't know why.
Starting Thursday, we're gonna double your stimulus check. Oh, yeah, the money's coming back. 106.7 The Bull. It's Tim McGraw now. Live like you were dying.
You said I was in my early 40s with a...
We're serving up throwbacks.
Good time.
It's the Throwback Lunch with Denise Plante on 106.7 The Bull. This bull was just a calf. The Throwback Lunch on 106.7 The Bull.
In the bowl. It's a Throwback Lunch with Denise Plante. So, Jim, you survived snow apocalypse.
Well, you know, there's no sense whining about it. I've been shoveling for 2 days. So.
That's why I birthed two boys, so I don't have to shovel.
There you go.
Commercial free and the Throwback Lunch on 106.7 The Bull.
We actually can turn back time.
Y'all give it up one more time.
It's the Throwback Lunch on 106.7 The Bull.
The Bull. He just signed with a new record label, so we'll be hearing new music from this guy. It's Travis Tritt.
I got rice cooking in the microwave. Got a 3-day beard I don't plan to shave.
This is incredible.
Don't miss the Throwback Lunch with Denise Plante at noon.
They dominated country radio.
Every weekday on 106.7 The Bull.
From the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer Weather Center.
This report is sponsored by Allstate.
For weather.
Some sunshine breaking out this afternoon. The high 37. Clouds quickly increase. Snow showers this evening. We may see an inch or two around the metro. I'm Fox 31, pinpoint weather meteorologist Brooks Garner.
With Allstate, you can really save. New ways to save, more ways to save. Find